Ladies and gentlemen, it's our distinct pleasure to be here at the John Hartford Memorial Festival with all of you. Appreciate you listening to our music. This band is not very old, this band is just getting started, and this band is excited to be playing music. And it was not less than 2 years ago, I was at my cabin, and I was sleeping in my cabin. And I had a wonderful evening, and there may or may not have been some rain on the tin roof. And I drifted off to sleep. And in my sleep, I had a dream. And in this dream, it may or may not have been above the skies of Telluride or Bean Blossom, Indiana. I cannot tell you which. But I was riding on this rainbow, and it was a rainbow with no beginning, and it was a rainbow with no end, and it had no walls. And if you had ever played Rainbow Road on Mario Kart N64, you might know what it looks like. And as I was on this bridge, I began to become afraid because I did not know how I would get off this bridge without falling into the eternal abyss of wookery that was down below. But then I spied a man, not unlike the face you see back there on the tent. And I walked up to this man, and he was a bearded man, and he turned around and he looked me square in the face. And in my dream, I knew that I was having a good dream because it was John Hartford. And John Hartford, he looked me square in the eye and he said, "Hey, babe, wanna boogie?" And then he jumped off the bridge, and I woke up and wrote this song.